Hey, what's up everybody, my name is TrophyNuts and welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. I've long been waiting for this game because, well, I'm a huge fan of Guerilla Games, partly because it's one of the closest game studios to where I live, but also because I've played most of their games, namely the Killzone series. A lot of their games are really, really good. Most of them are amazing games. I've actually played Killzone 2 quite competitively back in the day as well. But those days are behind me and I'm going for more story-based and expansive games now. I did play Killzone Shadowfall as well, so the first game on the PS4 from Guerilla Games. And this is only their second game on this generation. And it's something completely different for the studio, because this is an action RPG, if I'm not mistaken. I've tried to keep away from most of the media. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. I haven't heard that much. I know a bit, of course, about the monsters that are mechanical beasts instead of normal animals. But, well, I've seen the introduction. I'll put the introduction right after this, my personal introduction. And then you can see what I've just saw, because the game doesn't start with this title screen. But here goes the introduction, so enjoy, and I'll see you guys back in a second.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
This is freaking awesome. Look at that. Wow.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
But not today. Today we're on a sightseeing tour, apparently. Wow, I'm just speechless.
High Matriarch Tirsa, what is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Can I get a moment to catch my breath here, because we've been thrown into this game just like that. So that's Rost, and he's an outcast
No, off
with
your
his
knee.
It's child? Time.
And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go!
Okay, and what is her name going to be?
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Aloy! Hooray! This game looks amazing. Very, very pretty.
Her name is blessed.
Stop this at once!
Oh.
What have you done?
The other matriarch, probably.
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
Nothing, probably.
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
I think that's implied.
Blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Rost and Aloy. In a very vast open world, it seems. Wow, look at that in the distance over there as well. Horizon Zero Dawn. And there we go, the introduction to Rost and Aloy, who are both outcasts. We don't know much where Aloy came from. We are going to play as Aloy, by the way, if you don't know that. But yeah, we got a bit of an introduction into how the tribals, well, the tribes work. And, well, the general world as well, because it seems like, I think he called them the Fateless. So the generation or the people that came before these tribes that inhabited this mechanical world before it all went to shit, apparently. Because now these people have been reduced to, well, a tribal community. But I'm guessing we're going to find out more about that in a minute. So let's get this going. Let's play on... A more demanding combat experience throughout the journey. Well, I do like combat. If you're new to the series, by the way, don't forget to let me know where you found my channel. But otherwise, yeah, if you're familiar with the channel, you know I like a challenge. So I'm not going for very hard, but I'm going for hard. That will be a nice middle ground for me. And there we go. Seems like Aloy has grown up a bit. This is... Look at that. So this is on PS4. This is a PS4 exclusive. I'm playing it on the PS4 Pro. So that should make a bit of a difference as well. It sure looks like it.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you?
Nora, Mother,
and
Bast.
Go and see if you can find some more, Well done, that's a good boy.
Why she called Nora Mother?
Children, come with me.
Okay.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
We still don't know why exactly. And Bast seems to be more interested.
Oh,
he's hesitating.
Come on.
Poor Aloy. Yeah, you've got a right to be angry, but take it easy, little girl. Oh!
Oh.
That sounds like it hurts. No wounds on her body though, so that seems to be okay then. You did quite a tumble.
Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
Okay, a gift from the past. So now we're in control. I'm gonna quickly make a few adjustments to the settings, so give me a second. There we go, up to my standard. So I changed the visual settings as well to go for performance. Because I'm not recording this in 4K, so I'm gonna go with the best I can get. Let's see. We're in a cave, that's clear. But how do we get out of this? Okay. Bats. So it's also interesting, the naming of these characters is really, really interesting. So Aloy obviously refers to Aloy. And then we had Rost, which is German for rust, so it's all metal-based. And Bast, that might be referring to the part of the tree. So maybe just materials? So that's crouching. Crouching is toggles with square, okay.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
The metal world, so that's an easy enough term to remember. That was cute, the way she went down those stairs. Look, she's crawling up the stairs. Look at that animation. Okay, I'm going maybe a bit overboard with this, because, maybe a bit of professional scrutiny. What is that? Blood? Maybe rust. Oh, seems like there's nothing here except this giant door.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Well, why are you doing it then?
To find a way out.
What is this? Seating for bigger people than us. And then whatever this is. Oh, okay. Well, I was stuck, so... Is it me, or even... Are those things even big for a normal person? My perspective might be a bit off, of course, but... Yeah, I'm gonna go into this game pretty deeply. I think I'm gonna make this my new RPG to go to. Instead of The Witcher before that. Oh, what's that? So yeah, we're gonna go into this game pretty heavily, so expect an episode every 2 days, just so we can get sink our teeth into this game. So let's see. Is that singing? Or was that just a bell? I heard something. Hello? Oh, up the stairs. Oh! Okay, lots of bats in here and a lot of shaking by controller. That doesn't come true to you guys, but my controller is shaking like hell. Okay. So it's guiding me along a pretty straightforward path.
A dead person.
A dead person, yes. Also known as a corpse. These guys are really big.
There's something shiny there.
Hello? Is that some kind of futuristic headset? What? Did something happen? Be careful. Why would you... Oh, that... Oh, okay. Something happened, but she's at least able to remove it again. What would that be? Probably a remnant from that metal world. Ooh. Oh. So that's probably why nobody was able to use...
Everywhere.
...something of the old world.
How does it do this?
Toggle to focus by pressing R3, so I can turn it on and off. And now everything seems to be enabled for me. Can I interact with any of this? Why am I walking so slow? Oh, okay, so if focus is on, I walk really, really slowly for some reason. Can I interact with any of this? Doesn't seem like I can. Maybe this one? No. Okay. Hello? I got an objective marker now, so that's something at least.
Metal door. Closed.
But I can probably...
Maybe this device I found can help.
You're a smart little girl, aren't you? Use the device to scan the room. Oh, scan the room. Okay.
More lights.
So, okay, so I need to go into the next room, and I'm able to probably unlock it then from over there. So over here, and then... Rats! Rats! Get away from me! There's a question mark over there as well. Oh, she was scanning it.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Secure encryption port with holographic display. Data shows required setting for nearby hololocks. Okay. Can I... No? And this... Turn hololock counterclockwise, turn hololock clockwise. Oh! So that's the setting I need, and... So it doesn't really matter which direction I take it. There we go. Now that opened... Yeah. Now it opened the door, probably. Let's have... There's a lot of stuff in here. What's that? What's this? Nothing of interest, apparently. There's stuff above the door as well. Is that... It's some sort of language. Oh. No, that's... Numbers. Okay. 91, 41. Yeah, probably not that important. Just scenery. Go back over there. And let's see. This is amazing. Look at that. The door is back over here. Oh.
The door changed color too.
Blast door heavily shielded. Seal integrity maintained. So now I can open the door. Oh yeah.
Did it.
You're a smart little six-year-old, aren't you? I need to go over there, but is there something? Oh. What's that? Can I... Hello? Seems to be an audio cue over there, but... No, okay, so that's rolling, by the way. Okay, let's go over here then, because it doesn't seem like I can do anything with that audio thingy. And then we need to go down. Oh, I still think it's really adorable how she goes down a staircase, which seems like a keypad. But not interactable.
What's that?
Either. Seems like another corpse, Aloy.
It's got a device.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but... We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Her reaction is amazing.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
That was cool. I'm wondering, is that looked like one of those audio cues I saw upstairs? So give me a second. I'm gonna head back up. It doesn't do anything. Because I didn't do anything with the other one. It just activated on its own. when I scanned it, but doesn't seem like I can do anything with that one. So let's go further. So that's clearly some kind of memory, or probably a recording that man made for his son. Because he wasn't able to attend his birthday, but... And is this that same man then? Because it seems like it came from his device on his ear. And the same circle appeared when she connected to it. Okay. So... What is this weird substance on the furniture? Is that just the calcium from the cave? Might be. All these questions squeeze through gap. Yes, but I do want to check everything out. So let's squeeze through here. Oh, and that closed behind me, so I can't get back now. Okay. Anything else? Saw an orange line at the top. Maybe that's something. Oh, something over here. But how do I... No. Why can't... Oh, there we go. God damn it. Yeah, I could have probably done that with the other one, but I need to be really, really centered on it. Oh, god damn it, I missed the prompt. Play.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Okay, Happy New Year. And it was weird that they celebrated at the party hats. It was kind of ghoulish. So something tells me that the people inside of this building were alive after what happened. Well, whatever happened to the metal world. Interesting. So let's go back here then. Hello? Too bad I missed that one audio cue there, because I don't know if I can get back to that room now. But hey.
Why did they die here?
Yeah,
what happened to them?
Yeah, that's a good question, Aloy. But I think... Because they died because they probably couldn't get out anymore. There's something over here as well. There we go. And let's play that.
Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Okay, so he was praying at the end, probably. There was somebody, yeah, over there. Data corruption, Ella Pontes.
Maybe that's all I need, Ina. That moment the door opened and you were standing there, wearing that retro wave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away, or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
That is very depressing. Next one. Mia Sahid. So a lot of people saying goodbye. So something seriously went wrong here. Skylar, so that was the one that was drunk
always
previously.
Wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. So fun. Well.
So yeah, Owen is the guy we scanned something from before, because he was talking about Skyler, that she took an interest in him before, but she was drunk at the time.
He found me. Ross found me.
Yeah, maybe you should shout back.
Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Because technically, if you can hear him, he can hear you, probably. Since there's not really much of radio communication going on here.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
You don't belong down there. That's a really weird way of putting that, Rost.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
Yes, she did.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Yeah, I think they're even more dangerous than he realizes. Is it showing her things? And for now it's all... well, not that harmful, but who knows what that thing can do.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild.
Oh, come hell on, yes.
Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Sounds like a plan. Oh, look at that cute little bow. Okay. She's doing some interesting things.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
It's even scanning the bow. It even knows it's a bow.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Yes, we will. Yes, sir. Let me shoot something. This game is pretty dangerous. I'm gonna keep saying that.
You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now,
are those
still scratched up from
ants
the fall,
bringing leaves to the top of that tree? That was amazing.
Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Tutorial time.
See this plant over here? It's called salvage. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Look at this. There's ants running up this tree with leaves.
Aloy, come now.
Yes, gather I know. Rost, take it easy. Yep. 12% health added to the medicine pouch. Press up to transfer health from your medicine pouch to your health pool. Okay.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
So that's why that woman was called the Nora Mother before, because the tribe is called the Nora tribe, apparently. And the mother is probably one of the more influential...
Further down river,
what are you doing, Rust?
A herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Okay, then. That makes us feel a bit more safe.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Crouching in tall grass will make you invisible to unaware enemies. So they need to be unaware, though.
Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy.
Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Their design is amazing. Look at that.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay. Can I get a bit of a spot? Yeah, thank you.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
There it is. Hello. I do feel like in the beasts you can kind of see the designs they used for Killzone Shadowfall as well.
The quieter you be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Because they kind of look like Atax from Killzone.
Wait for it.
There's another one. Okay. Bye-bye.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
But they're just little ones. What can they do? Yeah, can we move on? Are you? Okay. We're just walking now, apparently.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Yes.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
More machines, please, because this is... Wow. I mean, look at that. Oh. That's somebody else.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
I'm guessing that's...
Why is he up there?
Bast's. From... Oh, no. We're not grown up yet. So that's someone.
He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Teb.
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool.
Okay, then.
Come now. Let's find that herd.
Seems like you're keeping the tribe in very high regard and, well, in respect to how they treat you. What's this? 5 Ridgewood. That was a bunny. Bunny? So there's normal animals as well, because we've seen fish in the introduction.
There. See
in the water.
These are called striders.
Let's pick that up. Ha, oh, so the green bar indicates how much health I have in my pouch.
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
How big is this game, actually? I'm really wondering that now.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
There we go.
Those will do. Follow.
I'll take another one, just in case. There's plenty more where that came from, apparently. Rock. I'm not going to collect them all, but... This one, is that a plant? That looks like a plant. Medicinal wild... Ooh. That added 16%. It's a rock, another rock, and there's another plant. I'm gonna take that. Oh, hi! And suddenly a boar. Have you taught me the sprint button? Oh, never mind, that's a sprint button. Found the sprint button. Everything's alright. Ooh, that's a nice tree.
Stop wasting time.
I'm not wasting time. You ran ahead without me.
Aloy, come now. There's the herd. Alright. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps.
That's
like that watcher over there.
Smart.
It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Okay.
Wait for my signal.
I will. I'm gonna... Do I need to stand here? Yeah. Hold to aim.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
So now, oh, his color even changed. Oh! And he took him out. Wow. That was interesting. Do I come down? There's a marker on top of it.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Can I just drop down, or do I need to... pointing me in that direction, so I'm gonna have to run around. Although I might want to be careful. Don't know why I'm gathering wood, but apparently I am maybe to make some arrows.
Harvest to kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Okay. Metal shards and wire. Well, take all then.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
I did that already. I did that from the previous batch as well, but hey, never mind.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Select using and hold. There we go.
Good.
20 arrows.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
So, let's two rich wood and one use. Metal shard for 10 arrows. Seems easy enough. What are those lights? Maybe crouch. Crouching,
here,
crouching.
Stay low in the grass. And
I am.
Be quiet.
I am. Is that high grass as well? Yeah. Looks like it is.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Look at the little bow.
One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Okay. Is that body or do I need to aim at... Oh, there we go, of course. Blaze canister, weakness, fire, and something that breaks a shield.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
So either the eye or the canister, but I think the canister was rigged to explode.
Keep firing!
I kept firing and it's dead. I'm out in the open, but... did he kill another one? Metal shards and something called a sparker.
Well, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow,
Blaze.
We train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the brave trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Yes. I'm sprinting. Where are we sprinting to? Because I need to follow you and you're going in every direction but the one I wanted to go, but never mind. Oh, I'm gonna drown. I'm little. Okay, so rescue mission. The sunlight is fading though. It's starting to become dusk. The sun is going down, Rost. Don't we need to go home? What do you know? A 6-year-old doesn't run all that fast. What is this? Is that a piece of a creature? Oh! Yeah, he looks like he's in trouble, alright? Oh! You should be dead! But apparently you aren't! They're looking for him!
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Why can't you do something?
It'll cause a stampede, and it will trample him.
I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I don't think she's telling stories, Rost.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
I think she will, Rost. And jump away. Yeah, knew that was going to happen. Oh, did he take my bow? Oh, goddammit. Yeah, that was great. I could have used that bow, but yeah. This is going to be interesting. Is that grass big enough? Yeah, okay. Scan the watcher with the focus to... Okay, so highlight the track. Tag its patrol path. I think I did, right? Yeah.
Need Let's. To do this slowly and quiet.
It's gonna turn around and that's when we can go. Yeah, okay. So now I can move behind its back.
Can't let them see me.
Don't need to gather wood. And then we have that one. Let's highlight your track as well. Okay. He lost interest. And I'm gonna go straight ahead.
Got to be careful.
Yeah, okay. So now we're in a bit of a pickle because I think... Yeah, so there's one watcher over there. Let's highlight his track. Just going back and forth. Nothing too bad about that. But I do need to be careful because... Can't let the one behind me see me either. Oh. So I think it's...
I need to see their paths.
Yeah, you see the path. You see the path, but can you move a bit quicker? Okay, where is he, by the way? Oh, he's over there. So I'm pretty close to where he is, and I think... They wait around a bit. There's one over there. Probably gonna have to go into that patch once this guy passes. And then I'm almost where I need to be. Yeah, okay. There we go. And is this where he is? Hello, Tab. Come along, boy.
Follow me.
Do I need to do it again? Now with him in our trail? Oh, God.
How do you know to avoid them?
Like this. So he's gonna walk around, so I'm gonna have to wait until he moves back. Cause yeah, there we go. He turns around. The other ones are out of reach, I think, so I'm just gonna have to wait until this one passes. Does he move through the grass? Yeah, okay, he moves around it.
How are you doing this?
There we go. Where do we need to go, actually? Over there. So I'm gonna have to go in here.
How is this possible?
There we go. And then over there, apparently. So we're almost in the clear. Doesn't seem like there's another watcher around here, so we're pretty much there. Goodbye. Goodbye. Well, I don't think you really need those spots. You can use common sense as well. This was not where we came from, I think. We came from somewhere else. Do you realize how invaluable that thing on my head is now?
So, it is no plaything.
No, it isn't. It's really, really handy.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Yeah, sadly, we're outcasts.
Save me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
That is not something you need to... What?
Come now!
How in the hell is that something to hold against her?
And you...
You lost your mother. You're an outcast. We can't talk to you.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
I kind of think tribal law is bullshit.
Follow.
Poor Aloy.
I know the way.
I'm guessing she does by now.
Seal your lips.
Lessons of the Wild completed. Okay. Oh! What? Wow, she's even wounded
Stay
from that.
Away, no mother!
No mother, okay. Bast is an asshole. Okay. That was impressive. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose a fist and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose brain and Aloy will use her insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Choose heart and Aloy will do something nice, probably. Aim for his head. I think I'm gonna just knock the rock from his hands. Goodbye. Yeah, because otherwise if I drop my rock, he's just gonna throw another one. Yeah, that looks like it hurts indeed.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Where the hell were you?
Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh. Is that a rock? Oh no, it's something. It's a pouch.
Aloy. This is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know.
Why not?
You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
Speak up.
I don't care.
God damn it.
How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
Looks like she's gonna do that indeed. She's determined now.
I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.